One thing, if someone truly does love you and care about you, they're going to be there no matter what, and they're going to help you through what you're going to, you know, what you need to get through, right? They're going to be patient with you, and that's what everybody deserves. Everybody deserves someone who's going to be patient with them, right? Understand them and get them through what they need to get through.
Therefore, what it is with y'all? It's your boy MGZ coming at y'all with another video, and in today's video, man, we got Billie Eilish with What Was I Made For? Now, I guess this is from the Barbie movie. You see, it's just from the motion picture Barbie. Now, before we get started, y'all, make sure you hit that like button. Sub to the channel if you're new and turn on post notifications on. I appreciate all the love and support y'all consistently show. And you know, we trying to reach our goal of 10K, and we almost there. We got to keep pushing. We got to keep pushing. Keep letting me know what songs you guys want me to react to. You know, you can let me know in the comments or TikTok, Instagram, and Twitter link down below in the description. You guys can go follow me on any of those places and there's certain songs you guys want to react to. Y'all make sure to go DM me there. But look, y'all, I ain't gonna hold y'all too much longer with all this talking. If you're new, to this channel, you know, and you saw this and you like it, make sure to subscribe, you know, hit that like button. It's free. It doesn't take a lot of time. I'm giving you 3 seconds to do so. All right, I trust you. Let's get it. Billie Eilish, she has to have one of the best voices in the whole music industry. Listen, this song already is making me feel like, you know, this song could hit to people, you know, who struggled with finding their identity, with finding themselves and who they really are. You know what I'm saying? And that's a thing that a lot of people do go through in life. You know what I mean? People struggle to find out who they really are and things like that. OK, so I say that to say this. When you're younger, you don't have any problem. When you're younger, most of the time, you know, you just live life. You don't really have too much insecurities, too much doubts, too much things. But as you get older and you start looking around, you start comparing yourself to other people, comparing yourself to other things, want to be like this, want to be like this. Wait, but who really am I? What am I doing? Like, I want to be like this. You know what I'm saying? And a million things go through your head. So you, oh, my goodness. So you struggle, right? Now, I want to tell you guys that you do have a purpose in this life. And, you know, you will find it. You will find it as long as you want that for yourself and you stay committed to it. You will find your purpose. I promise you that. You are here for a reason. What was I made for? And this song, and this is what I say when I say, like, music is art. We all know that, you know what I'm saying? But you listen to the beat, right? You listen to the instrumental, this is the background, the music, right? And then you listen to her voice. Her voice is beautiful, right? And you pair that together, you get an emotional song, you know what I'm saying? And I'm not, you know, it just makes you feel some type of way. Like, me listening to this, it makes me feel like this emotion. Like, it just makes me feel, like, I don't want to say sad, but it's just, like, you know, it gets me just like thinking, you know, deep. It gets you lost in your thoughts and stuff. And I think that's the beauty of art and music. You know what I'm saying? Whereas you got some music nowadays that is just, you know what I'm saying? Like, shoot this guy, you know, and it's just ridiculous. You know what I'm saying? It doesn't really make you feel no type of way. It makes kids feel like they're gangsters. You know what I'm saying? And that's not good. But that's why I appreciate and value music like this. You know what I'm saying? And I know you guys do too.
Again, don't tell my boyfriend it's not.
I'm just getting lost in everything right now. I'm just like staring, just listening, right? So you can see that in this music video, obviously, nothing's really going right for her, right? She taking the hanger, she hanging them up. They keep blowing over. She keeps going. You see what I'm saying? She keeps trying. She's not letting it stress her out too much. Next thing you know, it starts raining, blows over again. You know what I mean? And we heard her say, "Don't tell my boyfriend." You know that's not what he's made for. And what you know what she means by that? She means that he's not here to be her, you know, emotional support, her therapist type thing. He's not meant to deal with her problems. It's not. But you know, I want to say one thing: if someone truly does love you and care about you, they're gonna be there no matter what, and they're gonna help you through what you're gonna, you know, what you need to get through. Right? They're gonna be patient with you, and that's what everybody deserves. Everybody deserves someone who's gonna be patient with them. Right? Understand them and get them through what they need to get through. Therefore, you know, me personally, right, I got a girlfriend and everything. And if there's anything that ever bothers her or she ever needs to talk about or she going through something, come to me. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to be that person to, you know, help you, that person you can lean on, you know, that shoulder you can cry on, everything like that. You know what I mean? So a lot of the time people don't really know who they can trust and who they can go to and whatnot. So she thinks that's not what he's made for. Well, maybe it is, right? This is my type of music to react to, I'm telling you. Think I forgot how to be happy. Something I'm not, but something I can be. Something I wait for. Something I'm made for. Wow, that song hits different. That song hits deep. It really does. And you know, I could keep going on and on about it, but I think you guys get the point. And you know, ultimately, I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. Like I said, man, everybody here has a purpose. If you're going through something, or you know what I mean, or times are tough right now, just, I know how cliche it sounds just to say just keep going, but you have to keep going. You have to keep going. You know, there's gonna be hard times in life and there's gonna be better times. You just gotta keep pushing for what you really want, and you gotta make it happen, you know, and you gotta find the support factors around you. You know what I'm saying? Anybody needs to talk, you know my Instagram link down below. You can send me a DM and I'll be sure to talk to you. You know, if you're going through something, I'm always around, you know what I'm saying? But I ain't gonna hold y'all too much longer, man. I appreciate all the love and support you guys show. It's your boy MGZ signing. I love y'all. Peace.